Agree or disagree, rebounding is underappreciated in today's era of basketball.